There are still conflicting reports about what exactly happened here on Gerald Stanley's farm when the white farmer shot Colten Boushie in the head. But now this watchdog investigation sheds light on how RCMP handled it.
There was certainly racism, discrimination. The actions of what I saw, unfortunately, were not a shock to me.
The commission found that the investigation conducted by the RCMP was generally professional and reasonable, but there were mistakes. For example, the RCMP failed to secure the crime scene and protect evidence. Brian Pfefferly is a criminal defense lawyer who has followed this case closely.
Those people who assume that police officers are acting with malice are making the wrong assumption. They're acting in a very difficult situation, trying to approach situations that are difficult, often with inadequate resources.
The commission concluded officers racially discriminated against Colten Boushie's mother, Debbie Baptiste, after the shooting.
To me, I live a nightmare.
The commission found officers who went to Baptiste's home asked her if she had been drinking and even smelled her breath. The RCMP officers involved dispute that.
Debbie feels positive about the finding of discrimination in the report. She has been saying this all along, how she was treated with discrimination and racism the night that Colten was killed.
Delia Opika-Q says there must be truth before reconciliation. She hopes this is the beginning.
There has to be a lot of work done to try to change those attitudes.
The watchdog made 17 recommendations. The Saskatchewan RCMP issued a statement saying it has already implemented 16 of those, including mandatory cultural awareness training for employees. The Boushie family will speak at a press conference on Monday. Bonnie Allen, CBC News, Regina.